exciting without music, right? It's like that McDonald's commercial. Good job, Noah. Hey, are you okay, bud? Is that your brother? Yeah? Well, he's back already. Crafty, Noah, crafty.
He's quick like a bunny.
Kids, the spirit of Noah's crowd surf is in all of our hearts. Because together as the Aquabats strike, we're all winners! Each other good. Oh well. So dudes, when I say hey homies, you guys say what's up. Can you do that? This is my hand in the sand, making a circle.
Circle in the sand.
Circle in the sand.
Hey homies.
What's up?
Not bad. Now when I say what was that, you guys say clap clap. Or just clap, clap. Just either one, whatever you want to do.
Clap, clap.
Hey, homies.
What's up?
What was that?
Clap, clap.
Very good. You said it and clapped. Yeah, you.
Taking the initiative.
I've got double vision. Someone was singing it. They beat you, Crash. The other 29-year-olds were singing double vision. Now, ladies, when I say, hey, ladies, you say, what's up? You. Hey, ladies. Louder. I didn't say, hey, ladies.
You just said louder.
Hey, ladies. It's rainbow bat.
Oh.
Color bat.
Oh.
Color the rainbow bat.
Oh.
Hi, color bat. Long time no see.
Oh.
Welcome back to the tribe.
Oh.
Hey, ladies.
What?
When I say what was that, you say, say what?
Say what?
That's right. Hey, ladies.
What
was that?
Say what?
Gotta put a little more stink on it.
Mm.
Get cranky about it. You, especially.
Get cranky already.
Yeah, no, there's no one behind you. Look, the little dude's here, he's having a great time. If mom is nonchalant, it just defeats the whole purpose.
That's French.
That's not his mom. Unless his mom has a beard.
Nonchalant.
Which is totally cool. Hey, ladies!
What was that?
Better, better. But you can beat it.
They'll get it, they'll get it.
You'll get it, okay. Now, during this song, is required for the tribe to hug each other a lot. Everyone must hug someone they don't know. Unless that person is really creepy and they look like they really want to hug. Yeah. Then you're allowed to put a finger in their eye.
It's a hug if you can kind of rule.
He doesn't look that enthusiastic. So someone give him a hug. Go right there. Yeah.
Get him.
In fact, the less excited they look, the more they need a hug. But if they look really excited, run away. Okay, parents?
Taper your excitement.
Watch these kids. Make sure no creepy dudes give them a hug.
Why would they be here?
Or ladies. We're not discriminating.
That's true.
And now, tribe, are you ready to hug it out? Let's hug it!
Those thugs was giving out hugs.
everyone okay? Does anyone need a break? Neither do I, just checking. Kids, let's let that be a lesson to you. Yeah. Just when you think the world is full of love, there's danger around the corner.
Danger!
Learning and growing. You can keep that.
Who were those guys?
I don't know. One of them looked like...
I could barely see him.
I couldn't either.
Huh. We may never know.
Kids, we gotta watch each other's back. We're a tribe now. How come none of you guys helped us?
You guys just stood there.
Just laughing at us the whole time.
Like, ah, they'll get it.
We could have been really hurt and you're all laughing at us.
We're going straight to the hospital after this next song.
You think this is a joke?
They threw a giant chocolate bar at us.
What?
You know how many calories could have hurt us?
That's right. Look how many calories I'm dealing with right now. Thousands.
Calories have already hurt us enough.
A blueberry muffin.
Donut, make fun of that.
Donut, good. Jimmy's learning the ways of jokes. Is everyone okay? Good.
Aquabats.
You know, Tribe, that was just a test to see what you'd do, and now that we know that you won't help us, we'll give you another chance.
Yeah. You may not know when.
Just like you've given us another chance.
Hey. At life.
We have a TV show called the Aquabats Super Show. The network we were on went out of business.
Nobody gave them another chance.
That's right.
That's the harsh world of reality.
But you guys came out to see us anyway. We may not be as cool as the Kardashians.
Or Pawn Stars.
Those guys are pretty cool.
Yeah, they're cool. Or those really cool guys in those swivel chairs on The Voice.
They just hit a button and their chair goes, whoosh, so cool. Double dang.
Well, we may not be the best band in the world. But we together as a tribe. We are super rad!
Bye.
die. Can you make a circle? Can you feel the love tonight? Acrobats, Eagle Bones.
Yeah.
Crash. Jimmy the Robot.
Yeah.
We've talked to everybody tonight, just about. There's one special Aquabat we haven't heard from yet tonight. His name is Ricky Fitness. He's the most special of all Aquabats. Look at him back there. Ricky, say a little something.
Hi guys, how are you today?
Sometimes we ask Ricky to sing a song, but we won't do that for him tonight. You guys don't want to hear Ricky sing, do you? We would hate to put him on the spot. Wait. Can everyone hear him okay? Ricky will now play a song for the tribe, the Aquabats tribe. Top five greatest Aquabats of all time.
It's a dead heat.
Seeing as how there's only five, he's on top.
He's definitely in the running.
Well, kids, we only have one song left. That's right. Due to some shenanigans, Baltimore curfew is now up. Right.
It's science.
There were some people downtown throwing trash on the ground, so they're shutting down the whole streets. That's when we gotta stick together, tribe. No one will mess with us! Especially that guy right there.
Yeah!
Come on, you gotta get up here. Extended curfew dance. Ready? Go. Thank you. The shaman. We also need this magic boy to come up. Come on, magic boy. Come on. Pilgrim boy. Wait, where did he go? Where Where'd that thing go? Hey, we're done. Come on. Come on, pilgrim boy. The shape-shifting pilgrim boy. Okay. Now, pilgrim boy, can you change into, like, a bar of soap or something?
No.
I think he can.
Commander, it hurts him to do it.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a lot of pain.
Pilgrim boy, just, could you help us with this next song?
Okay.
Okay. Pilgrim boy. Batman.
He's a man.
The Batman. Little Batman.
Aqua Batman.
Little Aqua Batman. We're gonna put our hands in the air, okay? Then we're gonna go into the circle and do the rain dance, okay? Crowd, you gotta follow too. Here we go. Rain dance. No, 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 not that one. Just before that
just,
one.
Yeah, the rain, the
there
rain
it is.
Dance. There.
Gotta bring the rain down. Arms up high.
Maybe even a Friday.
thing.
Bang on a burger. You put some bacon on a burger. You put some stuff on the side of the burger. Put some beans on a burger. Put some peanut butter on a burger.
Feel it, tribe, feel it. This is the magic of love. When you love people and they love you, and burgers fall out of the sky, and everyone gets along, and everyone's holding hands, and everyone's eating, and there's juice all over their face, and we're laughing, and we're crying, and we're laughing, and we're crying. This is it, this is it. Seven seas. And although they were wee men and women, they had sharp swords and even sharper teeth. They were known for killing many and leaving few alive. But the captain was brave. Do you know, I don't know why he was brave? Because he was from Maryland. And he sailed his ship from this very port of Baltimore. Dragging along with him much fried cheese. Scurvy. Vitamin C tribe, write it down, we need it. The captain wasn't afraid of these little pirates, for after all, they were little pirates. Not like normal big-sized pirates, many of whom were fat.
Wait, which ones?
The fat pirates. Most of them are from Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh Pirates!
Hey!
Back in the. And this is his story!
Our bumps. Ooh. Ouch!
We've been practicing that for a long time. As our shoe is filled with blood. There are tall shoes. And their life oozes out of our bodies. We lay down on the deck, and all we could do is think of this, Baltimore tribe. Where was the captain? Where was the captain? Football games are on this weekend?
What reality TV they TiVo?
Praying for shoe rain.
Shoe rain.
Shoe.
Shoe.
The point is, tribe, we gotta all jump. Because when the internet turns off, we're gonna have to jump out of the airplane of society and live in the wilderness together.
Yeah.
No more Amazon shopping. Kelly, turn the house lights on. I want to see all these tribals. One thing's for sure, no tribal tattoos in our tribe. Can you guys jump together? With your tribe members, you! I saw that grimace on your face. I'm not talking about that big purple guy at McDonald's. You're like, yeah, yeah, whatever. Come on, man! The new superhero, come on, man!
He's ready anytime!
He's ready for action. He's
like, oh, come on!
Hey, I'm gonna get gangster up in this piece.
What does that entail?
I want you all to jump. Or the tribe ends now. Especially you. And you and you and you. And you, you, you. Everybody, come on, let's jump. Are you ready? Alright, wait, hold on.
Tribe.
Everyone turn and face the people back behind the rail. They're laughing at you.
Yeah. In the expensive seats.
See that guy with the cuckoo kangaroo hat on? He's actually a scout for the Cuckoo Kangaroo tribe. He's scouting. Anyone that doesn't jump is gonna get recruited to those gold hat freaks. Which is cool. They're kinda like the junior Aquaman tribe anyway. We love those guys.
We do love those
but
guys.
But you better get off your buns, Brian, come on. All right, are we ready to jump now? This is it, guys. Only a couple songs left. Let's do this. Come on, feel the strength and power of the jump! And now in the final ceremony of the tribe this evening, it's time to bring up the youngsters. Come, youngsters, come. Little ones, join us, for you are the future of the tribe. Come on. Pilgrim boy of magic, come join us. Young ladies, dudes, hey, beat it, puberty.
That's what they all say.
Let's go, Pinocchio, beat it. Hey, you guys are okay, come on. Hey, you guys help us wrangle the kids so they don't fall off the stage. Come on. Babysitter tribe, let's go. Come on.
The sitters.
Okay, guys, ready? You guys back up here. Make sure you don't fall off the stage.
Beat it.
Come on.
You've got to move.
If you don't feel comfortable, you don't have to do it.
Come on.
This is America. You don't want to eat a Big Mac, you don't have to.
Yeah.
But they are kind of tasty. Hey, bro, what's up? What's your name?
Connor.
Connor and the red. Hey, hi, what's your name?
Maya.
What?
I've met you before.
You have? Really? Oh, hey! There she is!
It's like old homemaker.
I don't remember now. Mr. T-shirt, pretty cool. Try it. Take a look at these kids. Look at these children. They're the only ones we got.
10 years ago.
Maybe that would have rung a bell. Thanks, Jimmy. These kids are going to help us finish the show tonight. But seriously, Trap, let's take good care of our kids. Let's protect them, teach them right. Teach them right from wrong, and help them with a good diet.
Yeah.
Don't let them down the path that we've tread.
You don't have to play our records every day.
But seriously, we love you guys. We love our tribe. It's not often we get out here on the road, but when we do it. So when we get in the boat, let's go all the way up the river. You know what I'm saying, Color Bat, Joel,
yeah.
Mikey, Bobby, Sally. Okay, kids. Connor, dudes, there's one park song we're going to sing. What's it going to be? If we're going to sing one song, what's it going to be? Super Mario! Your parents should be so proud of you.
Yeah. That was the right answer.
Super Mario. Okay, let's ask another kid. You don't know that song. You got an idea? What song should we play?
It was a pool party, pool party, pool party, pool party, man.
It's pretty funny. I like it. See you soon, buddies.